Hello, welcome to the short video walk around of this lovely BMW X5 45e M Sport that we've just had come into stock. It's a December 2020 model, so it's just over 3 years old, and it's a one owner from new, and it's been serviced twice at BMW. It's in lovely condition all round. It's last service as well, November 23, so only a few couple of months, 2 months ago at BMW. It's in mineral white, so this is the white with a nice sort of pearlescent fleck to the paint. As you can see, it's got the gloss black body kit on it, front splitter, black grills. It's got the nice upgraded BMW alloy wheels as well, all in gloss black. M Performance brakes, all in excellent condition. Really high spec, this one as well. It's got the panoramic sun lounge roof. Like I said, it's one owner from new, fully serviced. It's got the pro pack, it's also got the tech pack, and it's got the drive assistant pack as well, so I'll show you some of the features very shortly. All in excellent condition, really well looked after. Nice electric tailgate. It's the split folding one as well. So if we press this button here, we can put this down. Nice size boot with the split folding seats as well. And as you can see, the nice big pan roof there. Underneath here, we've got the butt packs and the two chargers. You've got the 3-pin one, and you've got the normal one there, which you can plug into the house. And again, electric tailgate. X-Drive 45E badge, so you can run this purely on electric, or if you want the mixture of the both. It's got the 3-litre petrol engine. All the tyres are good, plenty of tread on all the tyres. Comes with the two keys, all book packs. Nice LED lights there. So I'm just going to show you onto the inside. It's got the, starting with the wing mirrors, you can see there, it's got the blind spot assist. Also got the folding wing mirrors, memory seats, Harman Kardon sound system. And again, just looking inside, excellent condition. Nice big panoramic roof. That is a sliding one as well, so you can slide it back with a button there. Electric seats, heated. Just looking at the steering wheel, see it's got the adaptive cruise control, lane assist. Also, piano black trim. It's got the electric mode, hybrid, adaptive or sport. It has 360 degree cameras. Also has the parking assist as well. Ambient lighting, change the colour of all the lighting and the brightness. Again, just looking in the rear, all nice and clean, very well looked after. You'll only see my footprints where I've just stepped in there with my shoes on to take some internal photos. So, sorry for that. No, very clean and well looked after with a great spec as well. Head-up display, that's the other option I didn't show you there, but yeah, it has got the head-up display as well. Lovely car, low miles, all service, ready to go. If you have any further questions, please give us a call and we'll do our best to help. Thanks for viewing.